Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Make sure I had game sound. All right, well.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Y'all can see that we are at the Hyperius fight.
See you real soon, I'm sure.
And I'm just not gonna proceed with it. Not right now. We don't have the right equipment for it. The best equipment would be, I think, would be to have some fire damage. And we do have the SMG that does fire damage, but that's not going to be enough. So I figured we'd just switch over to the next DLC. We did Pirate Booty one. The next one would be it's not the Headhunter. Campaign of Carnage? Not fight for Sanctuary, because that's the last one we do. Oh man, I completely forgot. Let me pull it back up and see what the internet has to say. No, I don't what I want. Badass creator of badassitude. Badass creator of badassitude. Okay, this is where we need to go. All right.
Listen carefully, mouth breathers of the world. This is Patricia Tanis, and I have found another vault. As you may know, the opening of the first vault 5 years ago triggered a chain reaction that revealed more vaults on Pandora.
Boring! You don't want to hear about that, Vault Hunter! You want to hear about loot and pecs and explosions! I'm Torg, and I'm here to ask you one question, and one question only. Explosions?!
Get off this echo frequency, you protein-guzzling buffoon! I'm trying to convey—
That sentence had too many syllables! Apologize!
As I was saying, I've discovered that this new vault is buried in the center of a large crater, and will only open, and I quote, once the champion of Pandora feeds it the blood of the ultimate coward.
We at the Tor Corporation sincerely believe this is f***ing awesome! It's so awesome that we're gonna set up a tournament to find us number one badass! If you want in, come to where the vault is buried, in the badass crater of badassitude!
That's not what the area is called!
Badass crater of badassitude!
She lost. Mr. Torg's campaign of carnage.
Welcome to the badass crater of badassitude, badass! This is Mr. Torg, broadcasting to you from deep orbit. If you're here, that means you want to win our tournament, open a vault, and earn the title of number one badass! Now, before you get started, you gotta digitally sign our legal waiver.
No thanks. Oh, I guess there's gonna be a lot of badassery in this one. So we need to throw Jack into the crater, right? That's what they were saying?
Wait, shouldn't this?
Ah, there's more than one. What is this? What does this dude have against Tannis? Sorry, we're closed. It's gonna take like all of our loot, isn't it? Make us start from the beginning. Competitor.
Just kidding. Fuck the legal waiver. You're in Torgland now, sucker. Just head to the arena or I'll play you a sick guitar solo.
I'm really hungry. Somebody bring me a sandwich.
Can't even afford a real guitar? Is that what you're trying to tell me? I don't know why I'm hunting around for stuff. You don't need it. You're activated this time. Back to light runners. Whoop. No. On motorcycles? Start for the arena.
Right now, you're ranked 50th in the badass leaderboards, which puts you behind my grandma. But ahead of some guy she'd come to death, it took several hours. If you want to open that vault, you gotta rise in the leaderboard. Also, you need a sponsor for motherfucking legal reasons. Get to the arena and we'll set you up with one.
Lost him.
Hold on, guys. I'm not running through here in a car. Ooh, completely messed up. Was him, but he had to put it on the shark. What am I doing? Why am I? I don't know what. Oh, okay, try to get it in my head. Stop going for all the small stuff. I don't need to. Rockets. Kill mama's boys.
This is gonna be good. Let's go. This was bomb.
Break it.
Boom, boom. Moxie portraits? Why are there Moxie portraits? Is that a side quest that I have not picked up yet? Got up here.
Piston, what would you say to those who accused you of cheating, of rigging fights to gain your number one ranking?
Wow, Jeffrey. Well, I guess I say I'd have to do this. And then I tell them to never call me a cheater! And you can quote me on that. Hey. Over here, newbie. You are now in the presence of greatness.
You're at the arena, and you've got a sponsor. It's time to start the tournament.
Here's what Piston's offering, Chickadee. Piston will sponsor you. Piston will take you under his muscly wing, and we will open that vault together. I've already set up your first fight in the arena. Get in there and show him that Piston and the Vault Hunter are a force to be reckoned with.
Is it just me, or does it seem like he's gonna betray the fuck out of you?
All right. Well, that would be very repetitive if the guy that we're teamed up with in this DLC betrays us too, right? Ah, that's poor. So it's not gonna all be in the arena. Good. I was worried about that. Guys, I don't know if I want to do a full DLC that's just arena fighting. But if there's more to this, it might be all right.
Usually, your first match will be against a single opponent, but I thought, instead you're gonna be fighting a few dozen chumps called the Horde of Horrors. Now, I could kick their ass with both pants tied behind my back, but you wanna take it easy.
The heck are you? Specifically sells torque guns? What do you mean? Oh. That's a new currency.
Talk! If you got the money, I'll save your gall darn life. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Now that all the paperwork's all done, it's time to bust some heads.
Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like our next combatant has arrived. Does the Vault Hunter have what it takes to survive the Appetite for Destruction round? I think we all know the answer. Maybe. The rules are simple. Use the provided loot and kill everybody. The last fighter standing is a bona fide badass. Go to the center of the arena when you're ready to start.
Use the provided loot. So are they going to take our weapons?
Buy from me if you want to live. Be careful out there.
Only one way to find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. The Horde of Horrors versus the Vault Hunter. Fight!
Mama's biker.
Balls of fire in the air!
Wait, complete! But don't get too comfortable! Next wave, bitches!
We have kids!
Hey, hi, a kid! Well, then he shouldn't have come in the arena. Wait, who are you shooting at? They're fighting each other too? I should have gone back to Sanctuary. Just so we could increase our shotgun ammo. Gladiator Goliath.
What is this feeling?
Ding, ding, ding! That's it! The Vault Hunter wins and is now leaped up to rank number 5 of the leaderboards!
Did I kill the other 45?
Piston is proud of you. I've arranged for the stagehands to deliver some guns to you. Take them. Piston thinks this will be the start of a beautiful relationship.
Does Piston always talk in the third person? You survived the appetite. You survived the appetite for destruction and are now the 5th biggest badass in the tournament. Your sponsor, Piston, rewards your hard work with a weapons chest. You found a torque token. Torque tokens can be acquired by completing battles and sometimes drop from badasses. Badasses. Okay. You can use it to buy torque gear from the torque vending machine. Torque.
I'm not going to share the false prize with some no-name mercenary. I'm the greatest fighter who ever lived. I will open the vault myself. And you? Well, get the hell out of my arena. That noise you're hearing is the arena filling up with Armstrong gas. I've turned off the cameras. Just breathe deep and pass out like a good little coward.
What a cheating son of a...
What happened to the camera feed? Why do I hear gas? Did somebody drag the vault underway? I have no idea what is going on.
Not really sure what's going on either. Other than the fact that we got betrayed. no reason whatsoever. You weren't even at a stage that needed being betrayed. And now Piston's just an enemy. Yes. Us in here and saved us from the gas. What, why are we having to kill other people? What's going on? That makes it seem more like we were a prison.
What the hell? Ladies and gentlemen, the Vault Hunter has disappeared from the arena. I don't know where the fuck did he go.
Let me educate you, Torg. The Vault Hunter ran away. They found out they'd have to fight me, Piston, to become the number one badass on Pandora. And they ran away like a little baby.
Ran away? This is a travesty. I've got no choice. As the head of the Torg tournament, I must officially dub the Vault Hunter a coward.
That's not acceptable. That's an echo device.
Okay, it's straight up dog time. I know you ain't actually a coward, but fuck if that twist ending didn't make for some good TV. Still, you're gonna need a new sponsor if you want to stay in the tournament. Get to the beatdown.
More fighting. Guess we'll try and get through all this initial stuff first before we run back to Sanctuary. What am I doing? Pretty sure we got hit there, and it wasn't an insta-kill. That's good. Like, run over hit, not hit with a bullet. Those should definitely not be insta-kills.
Organic or
Well, I guess you bust.
Come to me, my pasty cake!
Grabbing a car now.
Mob beat down.
Four barrel shotgun. Green.
My mommy is going to get so mad.
Am I imagination?
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Fight! He's green, right? Which would be corrosive damage? I don't see any corrosive damage being done.
I'm gonna kill you!
You've got an extra.
Extra what?
I made you a salad out of work.
I tell you,
you're gonna
go. Was like a child to me. I sponsored him, brought him up. And when he came down to the come down, they ran away in fear. How the mighty have fallen.
Even with the whole coward thing, you're still the number five badass on the Torque leaderboard, and Pistons number one. You just gotta kill your way up the list,
no pain,
and then you'll
no
be able
gain.
To whip out your heroism and slap Piston in the face with it.
I will cut you.
You're the one stuck in a wall.
You're no badass. Time to bleed.
We registered him there for a second. Now I can't register
this
him again.
This ain't even a challenge.
Hold on. Ain't no big deal.
Come on, little one. Time to die.
You're not bad.
How many of these Nazi portraits are there? I don't know what dude was shooting us with, but it packed a wallet. It wasn't worth it, but we did it.
Come, be my garden, my gestational soils.
Bitch, I'm gonna be in your night. Yeah,
no more of these soldiers. Do it.
No more.
I don't think we got a shot on that. I don't know why it exploded. Explosive damage is the total, right? good now? Is that guy dead? I don't know if the turret popped up and shot him with a rocket, or the turret popping up just made his bike explode. Mama's gang. I think there's something up with those bikes. Hoods blow up real easy.
Die! You don't want to be
home! Mommy!
You're no bad.
Where are we putting our skill points at right now? Okay, I guess we'll keep putting it in that one. They definitely blow up easy. Ah, Pyro Pete's bar. Pyro Pete will release the sponsor he's kidnapped, but only if you make it worth his while.
Get ready to grab a beer and kick some rear, cause it's time for a beatdown bar brawl! Just pick a fight with the drunks and stay alive!
Almost dead? I can fix that. Ugh. Try not to die.
Missing Jimmy Jenkins. Oh. Down on the bottom floor now.
Cover that one. Run away, little girl. Run away.
Well, it said no, but sounded like it worked anyway. I thought we were looking for more people to kill. That's not the case. I thought that was a vending machine on its side on the wall. Stop. The badasses of Pyro Pete Bar will now treat you with the fear and respect one would generally reserve for disease, natural disasters, and dinosaurs.
You finish Pyro Pete's bullshit! Now go talk to him and he'll probably tell you he's gonna give you a sponsor. But then he'll betray you and try to kill you and you'll have to kill him and it will be awesome! Anything you wanna add, Pete?
No. You, covered it. Thanks for that.
You are welcome!
Pick a fight with in a biker bar. Tier 2 difficulty.
Get ready to grab a beer and kick some rear.
Oh.
Cause it's time for a beatdown bar brawl! Just pick a fight with the drunks and stay alive!
Chaotic in here. Figure out what that elevator does. Get more loot around here? Everything. Let's go to the elevator.
So yes, the sponsor I kidnapped is in the bar. Go find her. This is not a trap. Yeah.
Hey, going back up. Complete the barroom blitz battle. Tier 3 difficulty. Well.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Don't have too much fun.
I don't think we're ready to do tier 3, so... Down we go! Treasure of the Sands. Oh, that's the repeating the other one. Okay. This looks like an arena.
Here we go, fight fans! It's Pyro King versus the Vault Hunter! Fight!
Oh no, it was a trap. This must come as an incredible shock to you. Burn in hell.
Hi. Why are there spider ants? Happy. Why are the valves there if I can't turn them? I ain't seen a porta john in a minute. I have to go all the way back down to the end. What's happening up there? Seems odd. Like, not a place for this game. Just... Come in. You have to be up. Jumping around and finding your path. We can get up there. We'll try one more time. Pretty sure we can't go that way. Moving on. Realize I never turned any music on. Tunnel.
Miss me, sugar?
What the hell are you doing here? Ain't you supposed to be in Sanctuary? Pyro Pete is dead. Now to meet your new sponsor.
Thanks for the save, doll. So, you want what's in the vault, and given how tragically long it's been since I ran my own fighting ring, I want Torg's Coliseum for myself. I think it's time you and I became partners. With benefits. Head back to the main crater and we'll talk strategy.
What's she doing here? Are those doors openable too?
So you found another sponsor. That's sweet, baby. But let me explain something. You're still just a no-name merc with muscles like wet noodles. My pecs are laughing at you right now. You hear that?
I thought I saw something that said legendary. Gotta find our way around. The gorilla just came out of nowhere. Drink and shoot.
Bad news! A diseased midget fell into the Black Label Brewery a couple of weeks back, which means all our beer is poisoned as f*** and has to be recalled. Kill anyone holding a beer and bring back all the tainted bottles you can find.
Hey, what? Bottles of beer in the wall. Oh good, the gate's open. Oh.
Oh.
Did not see him. Back to the bar? More killing of people at the bar. Fight me, not each other.
You'd better run. No getting away from us. You're going down.
I've got a way, ball tunnel.
There's no escape, bird. Cover that one.
Run, birds.
Wait a minute. Kill that one. One, none of this.
He's off this much like a beast.
Come on, little one.
Goodness, this is like a never-ending...
You're not ready for me! You're not what are you looking at? I got something for you!
Wave of insanity?
Get him! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You killed him anyway!
You killed him! Nice!
What does it all mean?
XP bar is climbing so slowly.
Bravery of history, train is racing straight ahead. No man can do like I can. I'm the queen of the land.
Mr. Torque's plan was completely nonsensical, but at least you got paid.
Why did I think that plan made sense?
Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Come on back anytime.
Find something that increased XP gain? I'd equipped it, but that don't seem to be happening. All right, let's pop back to Sanctuary real fast.
This never happened.
That's not what I was gonna buy. That's what I was gonna buy.
Displeasure doing business with you.
This pleasure?
This never happened. Don't tell nobody where you got that. Don't you come back.
Well, that shotgun one didn't do us a whole lot of good, but other stuff did. Sort of. Oh. Everything else increases by like 100%. Shotgun increases by 20. Treat a woman with respect, treat anybody with respect, but oh, that didn't work. It's another Moxie's Club? Oh, the Red Light District. camera lock. Won't let us talk to him though.
Hey, darling. Right now you're ranked fourth on the Torg leaderboard, but don't worry. There's nothing better than getting to third. Base. It's a sex thing. The rank three badass is a cannibalistic roadhog named Motor Mama. You'll need to train a little before you take her on, but I've hired the best trainer in the business. Go meet her. Motor Mama's hiding out, just waiting for the other gladiators to kill each other off. Once you're done with your training, you'll be ready to lure her out.
I used to be a vault hunter, like you.
I took a bullet to the knee.
I was playing this Echo Sim where you could steal trucks with your mind.
It's pretty much the best thing ever.
I used to be a vault hunter, like you.
I took a bullet to the knee.
There! That's the vault hunter who saved me!
What?
Where would I be if not for you? Hell. Probably hell. Bless you, vault hunter! I'd have burned alive without you and the Firehawk! Why isn't everyone else worshipping you? Who would worship the Firehawk? You're clearly more godlike. Thanks for killing Clayton. Bless you, Vault Hunter. Who would worship the Firehawk? You're clearly more godlike.
Catch you later.
Scooter. And people are supposed to be in sanctuary. What are they doing here? That's a mine. Oh, there's gonna be some point where they blow up this whole place, in, aren't they? The Tiny Tina?
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the wild child, the queen of obscene, that girl who'll make you hurl!
Ta-da!
Tiny!
My time's over. What's she supposed to teach me? Your trainer, as it turns out, is your old pal, Tiny Tina. Except for the old part, because she's like 13, and maybe the pal part as well, so if you don't like her very much.
Sup, Shouty? I'ma be your trainer. Right now you like pal, but when I'm done, you're gonna be like pillar pal! Get your butt to the arena and let's do this shiz.
Break into the arena. Got a nice ride. Why do I have to break in? Because we've been labeled cowards?
Step one of my training regimen is food. You got to get those carbs, son! The back of the arena got tons of noms for the workers. Get some cookies so you can eat them and grow up big and strong and kick piston in a butt.
Don't get me wrong, sugar. I know you don't generally need the help of a trainer, but it'll go over great with the crowds. There's nothing the masses love more than a training sequence.
Oh, okay. Well, let's get our Rocky Balboa on then. Why does Torque have loaders? Honey, I'm home.
treats. I can assure you, chocolate chip cookies are the for real deal.
Hit them while they... while they're fresh. Oh, I have to go to more than one machine to get cookies? Through the next room. Are you? That was gonna make it more complicated. A little bit confused. No, we're in here to train. I think we're gonna do more. And get the cookies. Let them guide your life towards your grand. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I think the love will push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test.
A lot of people think you gotta eat protein and stuff if you want to strength train, but I'm like, real badasses eat chocolate chip cookies. I'm gonna get that tattooed across my back in old English font.
You do too.
Those cookies weren't chocolate chip. Those are raisins.
No!
Why? Shoddy! Destroy all the phone dispensers! Wipe the raisin abominations off the map! I just wanted chocolate chip cookies! Why do bad things happen to good people?
Objects.
That was badass.
Holy stack suck! Somebody's destroying our food dispensers! In a few months, all the workers will probably starve to death! That is awesome!
Why would you ever make cookies that aren't chocolate chip? You brought this on yourselves, Torg!
Got a pizza place? Under carnage? There it is.
Him to that oatmeal raisin evil ever again. Come on back, Hugabutt.
That is one of my least favorite cookies. Did she just call me Hugabutt? Hit the gas, tear up some ass. Good catchphrase, Scooter.
Your training is complete for now, Maho. Let me know if you need any more help
from a master!
Until then, get to a battle board. Moxie's flying ass set up some fights for you that should pull Motor Mama out of hiding.
Sweet! Eat cookies and crap thunder. Run into the bomb, why don't I? Am I stuck? It's not.
Going to bake.
God damn it!
wrong with that, dude. Oatmeal raisin cookies should be considered a war crime.
All right, Sugar. Looks like they call this one the death race. You've got to speed across the crater and kill a bunch of bikers along the way. If you do well, Motor Mama might lift her shirt for us. Metaphorically.
Gotta catch me first. Oh! What did we hit? Was it a bomb? Was it a biker? What? All I know is my car went up in the air. How many times I gotta go around? Do I actually do some killing? I don't know what happened right there. You've gotten Mama's attention, and she wants to fight you. Now it's time to make her sorely regret that decision.
Oh, hi, I'm Motor Mama, and I see you've been trying to get my attention. If you like, we can fight each other and see which of us is the best. Sound fun? I'll be waiting for you. Don't let her voice throw you. Motor Mama is a stone-cold psychopath. I don't want to get too graphic, but let's just say she eats her own children.
We can give it a go again. Willing, you ain't going fast. Oh, clipped on something. I don't think we're gonna do it.
You're gonna be my new
close, but no. We probably need to take the ramps and stuff to make that one work. That one. That's the one that puts us in the middle of town, doesn't it? Oh well. We'll figure it out. But for now, we're gonna go ahead and call it a night. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I see y'all in the next one. Good night.